have been various attempts to capture this harmful CO2, but they've all come with significant compromise, until now.